Connie, Kansas. Connie is a city in Montgomery County, Kansas, United States. As of the 2010 census, the city population was 1,966. Connie was founded in 1869. It was named from the Connie River. The first post office in Connie was established in May 1870. In 1887, the railroad was built through Connie, and in that same year, the town was incorporated. Connie has long been associated with the petroleum industry in Kansas. In 1906, a major gas well fire took place in this area. In 1909, Connie became the site of the original Canotex refining company. Currently, CVR Energy's pipeline system can transport up to 145,000 barrels/day of crude oil from Connie to that company's refinery in Coffeyville, Kansas. Connie, Kansas, a March attempt to cover the huge burning gas well 6 miles from here with a great iron hood upon which a week of preparation had been spent was made last night and failed. The hood with its attached pipes and weights weighing more than 35 tons was thrust aside, bent and broken by the mighty rush of gas and flames. The cap was placed partly over the stream of fire only after strenuous efforts and at great hardship to the men, the intensity from the heat slowing the effort, the gas spouted from the well with renewed force expelling rocks and shooting a flame over 150 feet into the air. Several thousand spectators drawn by the unusual spectacle came to Connie from all directions, the railways running in excursion trains. The well has now been burning for 15 days and millions of feet of gas have been burned. Connie is located at 37°049 and 95°561W/37.01361° and 95.93361°W/37.01361, -95.93361. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 1.35 square miles, all of it land. The climate in this area is characterized by hot, humid summers and generally mild to cool winters. According to the Köppen climate classification system, Connie has a humid subtropical climate, abbreviated CFA on climate maps. As of the census of 2010, there were 2,203 people, 866 households and 574 families residing in the city. The population density was 1,631.9 inhabitants per square mile. There were 1,020 housing units at an average density of 755.6 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 86.2% white, 0.7% African American, 5.8% Native American, 0.2% Asian, 0.1% Pacific Islander, 0.9% from other races, and 6.0% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 5.1% of the population. There were 866 households, of which 36.3% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 48.2% were married couples living together, 12.8% had a female householder with no husband present, 5.3% had a male householder with no wife present, and 33.7% were non-families. 30.0% of all households were made up of individuals and 11.8% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.48 and the average family size was 3.05. The median age in the city was 35.9 years. 25.8% of residents were under the age of 18, 9.7% were between the ages of 18 and 24, 24.5% were from 25 to 44, 24.3% were from 45 to 64, and 15.8% were 65 years of age or older. The gender makeup of the city was 48.3% male and 51.7% female. As of the census of 2000, there were 2,092 people, 850 households, and 574 families residing in the city. The population density was 1,738.0 people per square mile. There were 992 housing units at an average density of 824.2 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 90.44% white, 0.19% African American, 5.59% Native American, 0.10% Asian, 1.39% from other races, and 2.29% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 3.01% of the population. There were 850 households, out of which 35.4% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 52.8% were married couples living together, 11.3% had a female householder with no husband present, and 32.4% were non-families. 30.1% of all households were made up of individuals, and 15.1% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.43 and the average family size was 3.03. In the city, the population was spread out, with 28.6% under the age of 18, 7.0% from 18 to 24, 27.4% from 25 to 44, 19.8% from 45 to 64, and 17.2% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 36 years. For every 100 females, there were 87.1 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 82.1 males. The median income for a household in the city was $31,316, and the median income for a family was $40,000. Males had a median income of $29,833 versus $22,917 for females. The per capita income for the city was $17,578. About 6.1% of families and 11.3% of the population were below the poverty line, including 11.5% of those under age 18 and 10.1% of those age 65 or over. MayFest is a yearly gathering to celebrate school alumni and the town's festivities.